Gurp, gurp.
It's a bit chilly out here.
Burk, mate.
I'll talk to you about that later. I need to talk to the commander first. To inform him that we have dealt with the electrode. And now Potato Mochi cutscene. Of course it is. Indeed. Well, just the town, but yes, the entirety of the city, to some degree. Mr. Dialga and Miss Palkia. This cannot be good. I must be around that last noble frenzied Pokemon. And I have no choice. I have to go with them. It is not easy, yep. Thank you. Avalon. Wait, isn't that a Kalos Pokemon? But I've seen his food, probably got a big one, of course. The largest of the novels, even that doesn't make sense. For the better or for the worse, though, I'm not sure. Wait, hold on. Understood. And wait, what happened? Thank you. Actually, that was what I was here to talk to you about. Save progress. Oh, whoops. I saved it twice. Ma'am? Miss Eileen, ma'am. I'm halfway to my goal of getting all 10 stars. Thank you, ma'am. Wing balls. Mm-hmm. Thank you, ma'am. You only one? Interesting. That could be only one other than yourself, since you're probably higher than a 5-star. Maybe. Maybe. Hold on. Of course, tasks and desires. Oh, I see. I have to get out of the door. Curly, huh? Right. First. You know, chunks that we can get some more stuff in the shop area. Yeah, first of all. And hang down to the basement to do so. Treasure views? I feel like there's no backstory on that one. But I really don't care. I just want my stuff. Max potions, okay. Wing balls, alright. Oh, I see. Okay, maintenance revives. I gotta buy a recipe first. Now, what exactly is this mechanical thing for? Oh. It's a forge. This is about time, isn't it? I thought hopefully I didn't think of that one. You know what? Forget it. I'm selling some stuff. Oh. Okay. Ah, I see. There's still some stuff I gotta do. Oh, I see. I can't. I can deny this. Alright. Could exist. That might be it. Okay. Better not. Some other time. Oh, I'm sorry. Just gotta. Deal with some stuff first. Doing something I wasn't at that moment. Oh, my brain is just scrambled right now. I'm looking at it. Understood. Let's see. And exiting the weird position. And giving you the doll. This, and now I'm ready to fight. Ready? Ready, Akai? Interesting, Mr. Mime. Let's go get out. Uh-oh. Go to floating. Alright, I'm going to paradise. Sorry, the ammo. Strong star rollout. Go. Sterling is boost. Of course. I'm playing. It's up to you. Strong style. Come on, fucking one more time. Battle decided. What a golden gem. Now who are you? Thank you. Wait, did I do this already? Helpful revives. Alright. Snowfall camps. Alright. I'm entering home stretch here. Must be the final one. Snow everywhere. Virtually everywhere. Alabaster Icelands. Oh, hey, Professor. I got it. What's the name? Falcon the Alpha. Mr. Dialga, sorry. Calculate that cold resistance. It does exist. Both of your deities exist. But the legendary Pokemon. Yeah, I don't have any questions. Alright. In the meantime. I'm gonna catch you. Oh dear. Let's see. Craft. Alright, we're power. Did the bear find? Ah, interesting. There's more than one way up. Indeed. Indeed. Let's get some XP in first. And research points. Oh, his eyes. Thank God. I thought it was mine. No. Front door. You know, I'm not fighting you. Electabuzz, okay. No effects. Okay, now... Earth power. One. Yes. Can never be too sure with these things. Can never be too sure. And never. Dragon Claw. Bye, Remy. Down falls. It's a shame I had to do this. It really is. Goodbye, Roland. Anyway, I'm sorry. Oh, there's another one. I'm gonna go exploring. See what I can find. Something happened here? What it is. No. Interesting, a bit of barrier. Most likely you can snow. Yes. Oh. Oh no. I may have made a mistake. Never mind, I think I'm good, I think I'm good. Valakario, you are strong, but... I'm not gonna take you on, I'm just doing it for experience. Strong stuff that I can call. Did you ever look at the back? I just know. No Blissey? Kinda gotta use Rock Smash now. Of course. Oh. Are they all just out in the open? Yay. Yep, figured that out. That'd be it. Oh wait. What the? Where's? Oh! How'd you sneak up behind us? Alright. Let's go look around. Super effective, strong style crunch. Goodbye. I don't understand. So this must be like that downward area. Okay. Like the birthmark. Use flash cannon. Creepies. Why? Alright, adjust our airways. Oh. Super ugly, really? Grandpa? Two dragon claws. Alright. I'm healing you now. There you go. Oh. There's a little flame here. This. Scarify? Why would there be a scarify? You can use close combat on that. Alright. So I predicted. Quick. Go Great Ball. One. Cat. Over the bones and wings. Thank you. think you get what I'm saying, but you get what you get. Hello. Dialogue between Miss Altia and Mr. Dialga. Woohoo! Oh gosh. You must be Golden Gem of the Galaxy Team. I'm not committed to this. Alright. Answer me this. On what grounds would you come? Do you come speak? Seeking to quell Lord Avalog. That leads to my next question. What's so wrong with him being frenzied? Then I have another question for you. Setting aside any orders, what does your heart tell you to do? A mighty Pokemon has done nothing wrong to harm a person or Pokemon. We are, but there's some logic to that. But if that is what you wish to hope. Okay, I'm confused by the other words now. I'm just gonna let you guys read this. Who cares about the grandstanding? Let's get to battling. Alright then. I will do sit-ups. Woohoo. Let's battle. Smart choice using two. Nothing. Thank you, sir. Stone axe. No, Cleavor. Okay, I need my thing with this. Battle sided, winner, Golden Gem. Outstanding. You managed to shatter me through and through, despite my rough exterior being that of an iceberg. Let us get on with this. This one seems alright. Who needs maternal eyes to quell Avalok's frenzy? Unfortunately, we'll need Bravian for that. Woohoo. seems a bit of the focus I'm pursuing here. I'm going to continue doing my squats. Woohoo. I'm behind you. Alright, so in the next episode, we're going to be playing a game of chase. This sounds fun. Much, much fun.